Last time I flew Kulula to Joburg, I sat next to some tourists. I could tell they were tourists because they were too sunburnt and they had binoculars and a wooden giraffe. So the one tourist says, "So tell me about Johannesburg." So I told him. "Elephants are our main form of transport and we live in mud huts and the men have spears and the women don't wear tops and there's no electricity." And he looked at me and he said, "Really?" And I said, "Yes." And he looked nervous. And I think he may have wet himself a little.